because the little faces on her are very nice. In fact, I wonder if just a woman, but... Mark, it's a good job from one of these young fans here. Mark Carr looks solid, just like last week. You guys ran into some tough luck early in the season, but I know you got a good crew, a lot of hard work to show up here.
Yeah, well, yeah. We're picking up crew every day. People are taking more interest, and I like it. More fans are coming. I got to thank all the crew that's put all the hard work in getting us here. Thanks, sponsors, DAB, auto sales, Copenhagen Generator. Ken and Roxy Fire, they all sell a lot. My business is Lucas Auto Repair. And I can't thank all your fans enough.
All right, good job. Mark Lucas back home in third tonight. Mike Hodgkin says you're runner up tonight. And Mike, you think maybe if you had a restart, you'd get a shot at him?
Hey, the game was pretty good, actually. I think congratulations to the guys. A lot they've been having. That was pretty awesome.
And a good solid points game for you. You've kind of taken a stranglehold on this division. Now just maintaining that consistency. You're working your way up to the NAC every week, and you and your crew doing a good job.
Yeah, the guys they won pretty good last couple weeks, so as long as we keep going for us, yeah.
Absolutely. Who are we thanking tonight?
I'm going to thank Kathy Beasley, Emo Ride Off Firewood, Wood Round Truck in Performance, Pickle Lloyd, Emo, Jeremy, Sandy, Dallas Country, Callie, Richie's over there.
All right, good job. Your runner up tonight is your point leader, Mike Hodgkins. I'll tell you, this end right here is getting a lot of action. These kids are filling up these flags with autographs. And that's what we love here. Dan Trask signing some autographs. Dan, take a break and come on over here and see me. Or actually, I'll tell you what, you stay right there. Keep signing, we'll keep talking. How's it feel to be back in Victory Lane? It's been 4 years for you guys, but what a really tough luck start to the season.
Oh yeah, it was a really rough start. Probably gonna cry, but where's Morris?
Morris in Tech.
Morris is over in Tech waiting for you.
I can't thank him enough. He wants to drive this car. And when we chose to drive it, that means more.
Absolutely, and I know besides Morris, you got a lot of good sponsors and crew behind you on this car.
Yeah, unfortunately, I don't know everybody's name, but I'm just going to kind of have to do a walk around.
I know this is Forrest
Peasley. Norman Lady Lobster.
I like that name.
Mike's 24 out of Poland. It's Doug Wilshire. He's a Form 3, and he actually won a girl car.
Absolutely, yeah.
A&A Shellfish.
I'll follow you. Keep going.
Fish and Vessel. Wishful Thinking. Goose River Lobster.
Moody Seafood.
All these guys are from like French at Waldorf area too. They talked on a ton of get to see that deal. Not once, but twice.
Yeah, you guys are representing pretty good. Another group.
And Moody Seafood, Delano Seafood, Jeff and Jill,
me,
my wife. I can't thank Morris enough.
Absolutely. You can tell it means a lot in this guy.
And Scott Delano too, because he did a lot of legwork rounding us up some sponsors too. So. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for everybody.
All right, good job. Like I said, you said it. We can hear it.
How's it loose at the end?